And one person is recovering from their injuries after a shooting in Carbondale. This happened at the Fields Apartments on South Lewis Lane. Witnesses say gunshots went off around 5:45 yesterday morning following a fight. Police found multiple bullet casings on the ground at the scene. Victim was treated and released from the hospital. Right now, no suspects are in custody, but police say there is no threat to the public.